the combat zone. A perfect evening for some robotic destruction. The saws and spikes are especially sharp. You can feel the tension between the opposing robots as we begin tonight's match.